Pete Jensen in Spain. Zinedine Zidane and Ernesto Valverde are two very different managers but both enjoying success. Sportsmail looks at the technical areas ahead of Saturday's Clasico. Has since settled back into a 4-4-2 with Casemiro at the base of a midfield diamond, flanked by Toni Kroos and Luka Modric, with Isco behind. The midfield plays narrow, with the width supposedly coming from overlapping fullbacks Dani Carvajal and Marcelo, or from substitute Lucas Vazquez. Valverde at first tried Gerard Dulau up top, but has since opted for an extra body in midfield. This has served a return. He is not adverse to a more direct route to goal. However, with Paulinho deployed high up the pitch to ignite and finish breakaways, some of the younger fringe players are not quite so enamored with that. Donny